Hey guys, welcome back to Jeannie Cooks. Today we're going to go ahead and make a chicken and veggie bake. What you're going to need is one chicken cut up to your preference, salt, pepper, garlic powder, paprika, and oregano. You can find the measurements in the caption of this video. Two potatoes sliced, one cup of baby carrots, some sweet peppers, about a half a cup, one onion, some olive oil, sazon, and we're gonna start by seasoning our chicken with 3 tablespoons of olive oil, our seasoning, and our sazon. We're gonna coat that well. Place our chicken onto our foil lined sheet pan. Then in the same bowl, we're going to add our veggies and pick up all that leftover seasoning and olive oil. We're gonna take those coated veggies and place them up on top of our chicken. We're gonna go ahead and add in a half a cup of water, and we're gonna cover this tightly with aluminum foil. We're going to bake for 1 hour at 350 degrees, and here's what it'll look like after an hour. We're gonna remove the foil and continue to bake at 400 degrees for an additional 45 minutes until slightly golden and the potatoes are tender. And how good does that look? A simple one pan dinner. You can serve it just as is, but I did serve mine with some roasted asparagus and salad. You can find the full written recipe in the caption of this video. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe. Thank you for watching.